Hi, we're going to take a look at our mountain bike gloves. Designed, I guess, for spring, summer, autumn mountain biking. Designed more at protecting than keeping your hands warm. We'll get separate winter mountain biking gloves for when it's cold. So, not designed for heat, but more for, I guess, you protect your hands from the rough and tumble nature of mountain biking. So, first of all, in terms of comfort, along the back here, the orange panel and all the rear panels of the fingers are made from quite a lightweight four-way stretch material. If I open this one up, you can see how much it stretches both that way and that way. So it's quite a flexible glove in terms of it fits when you're unstretched, and then when you're round like that, it just expands. So it's snug all the way around. We don't have to make it baggy in order to be snug when it tightens up. The stretch in this rear part of the glove is really quite good. It's breathable, it's almost like a tight knit mesh, so you're not going to overheat in that. At the side here, from the thumb to here, is a soft, almost like a velour feel to it. Soft, so you can wipe your glasses with that if you want. The little closure here is a simple velcro closure to keep it tight and on. We go over to the palm and the grey and black panels. These are all amara material, which is a synthetic leather. It's much happier being wet and dried than some types of other leather, so it's quite flexible in terms of taking a lot of sweat or wet, muddy terrain. It's quite happy with that. In the middle here, this is just a breathable mesh. Keep your hands nice and cool. These two areas beneath the amara is a padded gel, and when you press in here, you can feel there is a degree of cushioning. It will help you both if you're on your bars. That kind of impact, I sometimes get a sore area around here, around the kind of scaphoid area of the hand, so it'll help with that, and it'll also help you in the event of the dreaded Superman over the handlebars landing on the floor like that. There's a degree of padding and cushioning in there that might help reduce the possibility for damage if you come off your bike. So that's that. A combination of keeping your hands fresh in the warmer months, impact and abrasion resistance, and overall comfort, all combined in this glove. So there you go, that's our mountain biking glove.